Hepatitis A infections have soared among adults across the U.S. over the last couple of years, nearly 300%, according to the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Researchers at the CDC analyzed reported cases through the National Notifiable Diseases Surveillance System between 2013 and 2018. What they found was an unprecedented spike in the vaccine-preventable illness. The director for the National Center for Immunization and Respiratory Disease says the U.S. has a vaccination schedule that is set up to provide long-term protection against a variety of diseases.
Vaccines that are recommended in the United States are extensively studied. That's why I can say that we have the safest immunization schedule that we've ever had, and that it's the safest immunization schedule in the world.
Hepatitis A is a disease of the liver that's caused by a virus. That virus can be transmitted by eating contaminated food, sexual contact, and through drug use. Most people who get hepatitis A don't experience lasting liver damage, but there are rare cases where the virus can cause liver failure and even death. According to the CDC, since 2016, there have been more than 8,000 hospitalizations and at least 140 hepatitis-related deaths nationwide. I'm Meredith Wood reporting.